dominating the game. He's intentionally doing things that is stopping the game from being played. He's giving caution in your players where there is supposed to be caution. He refuses to give you fouls when you're supposed to get them. And you're wondering what, whether you're playing a game or you're playing something. He kills the game intentionally. He kills the pace of the game. He calls fouls when he's not supposed to call them. When he's supposed to call them, he leaves them to play. I mean, he's not in control of the game. And then he starts issuing out yellow cards he's not supposed to be giving out. So, he takes away what we should be talking about. We should be talking about our players, how our players play, you know? But we can't. And that's a problem. It's a big problem.
Sometimes it is hard to, you know, the referee is always the man. It's the man to manage the man. So, whether something doesn't go on his side, maybe sometimes after losing, normally the blame sometimes go to the referee. But he did what he can. The referee, they managed the game, and that's it.